Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
치료법을,
which means
treatment in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
치료법을, 치료법을, 치료법을.
One more time.
치료법을, 치료법을, 치료법을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.